Okay.
Oh, it's recording.
Hey, James.
Hey, James. We're just sitting around here just talking stuff and thought we'd wish you a happy birthday.
Happy birthday, viejito.
Happy birthday. I don't know how it is that you're turning 50 when I'm so far away from 50.
I'm only 18. I don't even understand it.
I'm like in my 30s.
Yeah.
40 at the most. So.
Yeah, you're screwing us up, man.
Yeah, but I liked your idea of celebrating your birthday every 4 years.
He must be time traveling or something.
He must
be. That's what it is.
Yeah, well. Yeah. Anyway, happy, happy. And so we've been talking about stuff and remembering good old times. And I wanted to remember when you came to visit me and you built me this amazing workshop that we're in and that I
you
use
did amazing,
every
bro.
Single a, day I'm back here.
She's always working here.
Making stuff.
Loves it. She hums while she works. She has a great time.
Yeah, I do. I have a lot of fun back here. So thank you so much. And and also another awesome James memory. When you surprised me for a birthday, and I don't even know which one it was. I must have been like 12, but and you sent me and his son this tickets to New York, a place to stay in New York, an amazing hotel to stay in with a view of just to die for, and tickets to James Taylor's show, which was
that's just classic. James.
It is classic James.
He's such a lover.
He's
such a giver.
The most generous person that I know. Such a kind heart. Yeah. So
I can't personally lay one single memory about you, man. You're just amazing. You're just like a basket of inspiration and great memories. But you know, I can think back of the times that I worked with you at the Actors Playhouse and just seeing your work ethic. I mean, just, you know, how you just would bust ass from beginning to end and just never give up and how much you did just to make, you know, things happen. And, you know, You work hard and you know how to enjoy life really well too. You're just a great inspiration and a great brother. I'm just blessed to have you in my life.
And we love you. We love you so much.
Love you very much, James. And fuck, man, happy birthday, bro. Have a good one. All
happy
right?
birthday from
Disfrutelo.
The both. Right, the both of us and from Inson too.
Pura vida, hermano.
Love you, sweetheart. Bye.
Hey, James. They say that the number 3 has deep spiritual significance, and so in honor of this tremendous milestone, your 50th birthday, I want to share 3 memories that I have of you. The first one is of your mother, Jude, my sister, calling to me and saying, "Terry, Terry, come, come." Of course, I was 8 years old and admired, and still do admire my sister Jude, your mom, so very much. And I came running over, and she was sitting on the couch, and she had her hand on her belly, and she said, "Come here, put your hand right here, right here." And I did, and I felt this incredible kick, kicking, kicking, kicking. And it was you in your mother's womb before you were born. And I have a feeling that you've been kicking ever since, and I just encourage you to keep on kicking in this life. You're doing an awesome job. The second memory I have is just, hey, growing up in Central America. I mean, how incredible is that? Of course, you know, I was there in Costa Rica when you were born. We left shortly after. And you guys came to visit us often in Managua, as well as Rivas and the ranch and all of that. But I guess of all those, my favorite is after the earthquake of 1972 that destroyed Managua and flattened my high school, and I was allowed to come finish my school year, the 8th grade, living with y'all in your family in San Jose, Costa Rica, and we had so much fun, you know, running around playing, and we went on a lot of incredible trips and things, and it was really some memory that I'll never, never forget. And then my third is just really the summary of the last 10 years, and, you know, maybe I have Simone to thank for you reconnecting with me, and we've had some great visits. You've come to see us in San Diego, and we've seen you guys in San Francisco, and I hope that we're going to have many more visits like that. And I just want to say that I love you, and I wish you just, you know, an incredible life, and I'm just delusional because it's just amazing that we're friends. Thank you. Love you.
My favorite thing about James Farren is that he's one of the best teachers I've ever had. He makes tech a fun, exciting, exhilarating, interesting place. And there's nothing cooler than knowing that you've contributed concretely and significantly to a play, helping make the magic happen. And he gave us the resources and support to do so. And here I am, still in my Ghost Bike sweatshirt, still doing theater. So thank you for giving me some of the best memories of my life.
Happy 50th. So I think my favorite thing about you when you were teaching me was that you were always really, really passionate about the work you were doing. And that made me not only want to do the work a lot more and made me really passionate about theater, but it also made me want to find a job where I could be as happy as you were doing your job, because I just saw how happy you were and how much you cared about it, and I knew that that would be my inspiration, that I would want to find a job and not work a day in my life because I was doing something that I loved, and I would be fine working the crazy hours that you do because it was my passion. So thank you for being happy and being passionate, because it definitely made me the person that I am today. So thanks, James.
Happy birthday, James.
Happy birthday, James. I'm gonna keep recording it.
My favorite thing about James is his relentless and dogged pursuit of joy and happiness for all those around him.
And my favorite memory with James is all the time we got to spend with him during the 100 days process.
It was a process.
It's more of a process than one memory, but...
It was a process.
But it was good.
It was a memory process.
It was a memory process.
We're still processing those memories.
Happy birthday,
James!
James, happy birthday! Woo! We've known each other a long time, my friend. In fact, I think it's coming up to almost 20 years, which is kind of ridiculous when you think about it. I'm super happy that you are joining the 50 Club. It's awesome. You'll love it. Not. In fact, what do I love most about you? The fact that you go from long hair to short hair and then back to long hair. That's what I love most about you. But how do we celebrate? I don't even know what to do. Yes, I do have a little idea. What do you think, honey? All right, let's do this. A little theatrical production for our theater friend, James. Happy birthday, my friend. Woo!
Thank you.
Oh my God.
Happy birthday to James. Happy birthday to James. Happy birthday, dear, really, really nice guy, incredibly talented theater artist, so warm to everyone, great conversationalist, way to show up at a party and sing and lie on the ground and play guitar all night. Happy birthday to James from Miranda and Claire and William and Will's nasal spray. We love you. We love you and Simone. Have a good one.
Well, my favorite thing about James is his verb and love of life. Hi, May. You're turning 50. You're leading the way into the later stage of life. James, my favorite thing about you is just how much love you have and how much love you give all the time, especially to me, but also to everybody. And gosh, my favorite memory. It's hard to come up with a favorite memory, but since we've been talking about 15 years ago, I would have to say that one of my favorite memories with you was bribing the Costa Rican police on our first day traveling there 15 years ago in the summer. And as we think about going back there, I just hope that we can have the chance to bribe the police again. And I love you, and I hope you have a great 50th. And I hope we get together soon. Love you, man. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, James. Every moment I've gotten to spend with you is pretty much my favorite memory with you. And Cole here cannot wait for him to go out and hike with his uncle, James. I hope that you stick around for another 50 years because we just need a light like you in this world. Happy, happy birthday, my dear friend.
Okay. One favorite thing about James? I'm sorry, that's not an option. But I have several. I have many. There's the fact that, James, you are the most profound, phenomenal champion of music that I've ever met. You are always singing and clapping along. You find us and you support us for years, unflinchingly, unfailingly, and bring amazing art into the world, and we could not do it without you. I love what you do for your students. Of course, I got to witness that up close and very personal for a few years, and I have this image of, like, you know, there's always between 6 and 10 teenagers clustered around your desk, like, surviving their high school years, basically, because you are there taking care of them. The heart that you have for the world, for music, for theater, for people, for being outside, for your family, for your friends, it's amazing, and we feel so lucky to know you.
So lucky.
So blessed. We love you, James!
Happy birthday, James!
We love you so much. You burst into our lives and changed our art and our lives forever with just the most open, courageous heart, and we would do very well to try to be more like you in our years to come.
That's right. We love you so much, James.
We love you. We admire you. We respect you. And so does this very, very sleepy baby. Happy birthday,
James. I can't wait until we are together again.
That's right. Love you.
Love you.
Hi, James. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. So, we're in the garage of the Jewish Community Center. We just picked her up from work. Anyway, you don't even know that.
From symposium.
Yeah, yeah. So you
did
just
a
saw
great
her.
Job for the lighting today.
Best memory of James, I'm gonna say, is the time that you were explaining how you designed the set of Soul of a Whore, and it was a three, like, rotating proscenium stages, and I think we were smoking cigarettes. I think you were a little drunk, but at that moment you had this, like, clarity to you because you were explaining to me how you came up with it, and I had this clarity because I was just, like, shaking my, nodding my head like that, and I remember saying to myself, like, wow, this guy's a genius. I think that's my favorite memory. That's the essential memory.
Okay. My favorite memory of you is, like, when I'm depressed, kind of, and buried by the work reports card and all those stuff, and then I run into you in the hallway, and you hug me, and you give me a very warm and big hug. It really made my day. Okay, don't be jealous.
Uh-huh.
So let's make a deal. Next time, whenever we run into each other, let's hug, okay?
It's a good idea.
I know.
It's really sweet memory.
I'm always smart.
That one's better than mine.
Okay.
Okay.
Done. Happy birthday!
Hi, James. This is me and Moxie. I'm doing the handheld cam. Can you tell? Moxie's leaving. Hey, dude. Happy 50th birthday. Welcome. Welcome to the decade. Everything's still good in this decade. I miss the shit out of you ever since that day that we hung out at the Magic Theater during Balm and Gilead, all those ages and eras and eons ago. You have been one of my faves. I wish you could meet Moxie. Say hi to James, Moxie. And so I love you. Maybe we can ride some bikes together. Maybe we can ride a bike, Moxie. Maybe we can ride bikes like across the United States or across part of the United States and do bike camping or some cool thing like that. Or if that takes too long, maybe we can like do a 10-day thing or something. So from Moxie and I, man, we love you. Happy 50th. I wish I could be there. Bye.
Birthday, James. Darling James. I'm supposed to tell you why I love you, and let me count the ways, the many, many ways. But I think the biggest why is because your heart is as big and warm and fiery as the sun. I really feel that, and I feel like I can't even pick a favorite memory because all our memories are my favorites. I feel like when you walk into a room, it gets brighter and warmer, and I feel instantly happy, and it's like summer. It's always summer when you're around, and having you as a friend is really one of the greatest gifts of my life, and I love you so very much, and I wish you the best birthday, the best decade, and welcome to this decade, because it's a good one, and I love you so much.
Hey, Gizmo, be quiet. We are making a secret video, okay? It's okay, it's for James. Shh, be quiet, don't tell anybody, okay? Trixie, we're making a secret video for James. Yeah, don't tell anybody. If you tell, I'll get mad at you. All right. Well, okay, it's my turn for the secret video for James. I don't know why I'm whispering anymore. Simone told me to keep it a secret or she'll kick my ass. So, you know I will, because I'm afraid of that girl. No, she's really sweet. I'm not really afraid of her. But anyway, it's a great surprise and I'm happy to take part in it. Although I wish I had a lot more time because I had some really good ideas, but I'm too darn busy as a goddamn cannabis lawyer, so sorry, it's just gonna be boring cats and me. James, it's no less heartfelt though. I wish you a very, very, very happy 50th birthday. And don't be bummed because it's not 60, it's only 50. And guess what? You're still like, at least 5 years, almost 5 years younger than me. So be happy! Yay! I love you very, very much, and I think you're an incredibly special, wonderful person, and so creative, and such a good spirit and good heart, and I wish I could be there with you, but I'm going to be flying on a plane. So I'm sure you're going to have a much better day that day than I am. Anyway, I love you and happy birthday, and I hope to see you soon. Bye-bye.
James, I hear you are now 50. Isn't it time we made you great again? You're a 10. 9 minimum. We gotta drain the swamp. Get rid of your fake friends. Mr. Farron, tear down this wall to your heart. You gotta stop acting all... Can't we just all get along and pee all over each other? Is that too much to ask? You got a huge year ahead of you. You gotta grab it by the pussy. I'm at work. You will not be locked up. We're going to build beautiful bridges to your future. So let's make James great again in 2017. Thank you.
Hello! Happy birthday, Jamesy Wamesy Babala Boo Boo Tico Tango! How are you, my lovey dovey? Oh my goodness, memories of you. How could I possibly think of my favorite one? But one of the top of the list definitely has to be going out to get oysters at the Marshall store. That was amazing! And that's my other favorite thing about you, my dear, the way you say amazing with sing on the end. And for that reason, I just have to sing happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jamesy. Happy birthday to you. We love you, miss you. Come drink whiskey in New York. Bye.
Hey, James. It's Daniel and Addie. We don't know where to look. We just want to wish you a happy birthday. Love you. And we're supposed to talk about our favorite thing about you. We have so many favorite things about you. It's got to be a short video. I love your heart. I love your laugh. I love your loyalty. I love that you stay calm under pressure and that you always fight to have a solution. And you're just a really fucking great guy.
In addition to all of that, I love your bicycling everywhere and your warm welcome and your stories about being a teacher.
Hugs, your love, and giants. we love you.
So, I'm here to say happy birthday, James. And I wanted to think about one of my favorite memories is having margaritas in Española and you playing on the guitar some Grateful Dead tune that I loved. Something about a little bird. Dun, 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 dun. Anyway, those were wonderful times. So happy birthday.
Go ahead.
Hi, James. Wait, I want to show you something. Don't cut, Brad. Look, I have the first Bengtson ticket for 100 days. I'm going to give it to you when I see you. That's the first show ever. Okay, but I'm going to give you something else for your birthday. Love you, James.
Hey, James. Just finished up like a really quick rehearsal for this children's theater that I work for. I work here not as an actor, but as a sort of a technician, and I teach the kids how to do lights and sounds and tech and stuff like that. This light board should look familiar. Run QLab on the Mac. I wouldn't be here if it weren't for you. You inspired me. you. Everything that I do in the theater is essentially because of you. And I just wanted to say thank you. I hope you have an incredible birthday. You know, you're an inspiration and a hero of mine. So just keep being you, James. Love you. Happy birthday.
Want to thank you from the bottom of our heart for taking care of our daughter and the way you do. Exemplary. We love you because of that. We love you because you are who you are. And
we love that you love matzo ball soup.
Have a great day. Love you. Bye-bye.
You know, 50 isn't as bad as it seems. I know it's a big number if you're like a toddler. But 50 is a very, very good vintage. It only gets better from this point forward. Come on, my husband Kareem is 51, and I've noticed a significant improvement since 50. So happy birthday, James, and I'm so glad that we met. One of my favorite memories is drinking champagne in your hotel room. Simone was there. And watching the Warriors game. And you were just amazing support on our trip to Digital Hollywood last year. And I just really appreciate all the support you give us and you give Simone. And I hope you have a fantastic birthday. All right? Take care. Mwah. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, James. Welcome to sunny, sunny Seattle. Hope your day is a really good one. My memory of you is this gorgeous shot that you created. I think of you every day, every time I see it. I hope you're well. I love you, brother.